the soul sparks. Do not keep me waiting.
Seek out Tal'Ratha. Bring me his echo.
You have not completed your task. Seek out the soul sparks and return here. Not completed. Bring me the soul sparks at once.
Thank you. Great. More bad news.
Thank you. I'm glad that's over. That's over.
Bag's full.
Thank you. Is it over? Great, more bad news. Do this. Out of room. Go.
Oh, God, that's over.
No room for that.
Thank you.
Whoa. That's it?
Stick Secundus Molto. House as per the instructions of Primus Domo. All systems are running nominal. I did detect some minor power fluctuations in a couple of the tubes. But Primus Domum secured. These are within. Except
holy hell.
I was instructed to report to Stasis. House Almaroon is to be stored in one of the upper stasis chambers. I imagine the tombs themselves.
Good. Holy hell. Whew.
you have found them.
Yes.
Bring them to me at once. I await you in the flesh. Them. The Ember sees all.
Yes.
Bring them to me at once. The soul sparks. Give them to me. Lifetimes have I waited. Now, I can rest knowing that everything left of my people is preserved for eternity. I have created an ark to preserve what is left of the Drazir. Though all of Nirud will cease, my ark will endure, and these sparks will join the consciousness of the countless others within. Fate is inevitable. The custodian will return Nirud. All that remains is yourself. Tell me, do you believe in free? I once believed in for the Drazir. Yet I did not foresee you. Or perhaps I chose not to. A crude description. The only life, so we will not do so.
Okay, this is it.
Ooh, another segment. I should get this back to the keeper.
Trap.
So long.
Yay. What did you... Okay, that's all you get. Bye now.
The pistol.
Clap.
Well, hey. Stop by any time. You know where to find me.
The route ain't all gone, traveler. I know that better than most.
Oh,
you too, I reckon.
Let me know if... See you around, traveler.
You don't talk much about life.